If you're the type of person who goes outside regardless of the weatherman's predictions, you might be looking for a dog that can handle both the heat and humidity of summer and the cold and snow of winter. Certain dogs can withstand both cold and warm conditions, although the majority are either built for one or the other. These breeds are best suited to people who get a decent dose of both seasons. These are the first 3 of 10 breeds that are best suited for any conditions. The Afghan Hound is without a doubt the ideal breed of dog to keep if you live somewhere that gets both hot and cold weather. This species, which was developed in Afghanistan's mountains, has enormous paws that allow it to easily traverse rocky terrain. For protection, the paws are entirely clothed with fur. Speaking of fur, there is a lot of it on the single coat. Long and silky hair acts as insulation when it's hot outside and protects the dog from the elements when it's cold outside. The Afghan dog has fur all over his body and low body fat, which makes him quite tolerant of heat. The Labrador Retriever is America's favorite dog because it can hunt, do search and rescue missions, and be a terrific pet. He is also an all-weather dog, which increases his appeal. A lab coat has 2 layers. The dog's inner coat is what keeps him cool in the summer and warm in the winter. Moreover, the coat repels water, keeping the dog dry while swimming and strolling on ice. Your pet won't overheat in the summer because the coat sheds frequently. Moreover, the lab has unique webbed feet to prevent snow from building up between the toes. The Samoyed is consistently categorized as a cold-weather dog because of its double, luxurious white coat. It is after all one of the Arctic dog breeds that are known to exist. But this dog can also handle the heat fairly well. The 2 coats prevent the skin from being exposed to the cold. But, the same is also advantageous for dogs who live in southern areas. It shields the dog's body from the heat, allowing him to stay cool. The Samoyed can stand the heat as long as he is not shaven. Of course, to really survive it, he needs a lot of water and shade.